One A Day, Wikipedia article audio. One A Day is a product family of multivitamins produced by the Bayer Corporation. Introduced in 1940, One A Day was originally developed by Miles Laboratories. Bayer currently markets 15 products in the One A Day line, listed below. Bayer had previously heavily marketed a WeightSmart brand, but this was eventually discontinued after the United States Federal Trade Commission recovered $3.2 million from Bayer, alleging that Bayer had falsely claimed that the product led to weight loss. One A Day Women's Multivitamin was tested by ConsumerLab.com in their Multivitamin and Multimineral Supplements review of 38 of the leading multivitamin/multimineral products sold in the U.S. and Canada. This product passed Consumer Labs test, which included testing of selected index elements, their ability to disintegrate in solution per United States Pharmacopeia guidelines, lead contamination threshold set in California Proposition 65, and meeting U.S. Food and Drug Administration labeling requirements. Cholesterol Plus, Energy, Energy Advantage 2.0, Essential, Maximum, Men's Health, Men's 50 Plus Advantage, Teen Advantage, Vita Craves Gummies, Women's, Women's 2.0, Women's 50 Plus Advantage, Women's Active Metabolism, Women's Active Mind and Body, Women's Prenatal.